It may circle Kiev with tanks, but it'll never gain the hearts and souls of the Iranian people. He'll never extinguish their love of freedom, and he will never, never weaken the resolve of the free world.